My name is Sarah Stein, and I'm working in the archive at the Loheland Foundation. Bertha Günther was the first woman working here with photography.
Die von Bertha Günther sind ja wunderbar komponiert. Die hatte einfach ein Händchen, wie man kleine Blättchen und Zweiglein oder Moospartikelchen auf einem kleinen Blatt Papier arrangiert, dass die wunderbare Kompositionen bei rauskommen. Das kann nicht jeder. Also fürs Photogramm braucht man das Händchen. Das haben die meisten nicht und dann stimmt die Komposition eben nicht so richtig. Also Man Ray hatte ein Händchen, aber Bertha Günther wirklich auch.
Loheland was founded in 1919 by Louise Langard and Hedwig von Roden, teachers for gymnastics. The two met in 1912 at Kassel in the seminar for classical gymnastic, but they wanted to have a school on their own, and so they founded Loheland. The focus of the school was to teach women in physical education, crafts and agriculture. At this time, women didn't have so much opportunity to get money on their own. The founders wanted to enable them to be economically independent. The women who lived in Loheland came from a Wilhelminian era, and before they had to wear a corset, but they wanted to claim their space and moving without a corset and rather dancing. Bertha Günther moved away from Loheland in the 1920s, but we think that she gave some of the photograms as a gift to other women. The women worked here in a collaborative way, so sometimes they made gifts to each other, especially from their own work. Some years later, in 1926, there was another woman, Valerie Witzelsberger. She founded the Loheland Lichtbildwerkstatt, which is very famous today also. And she made a lot of pictures so that we know how Loheland looked at the 1920s.